Et prochain match, c'est contre les Vanuatu. Est-ce que vous êtes prêts pour ce match?
On va se préparer. On va se préparer. Et puis après, déjà, il va falloir bien récupérer, relâcher un peu, pas trop. Et puis les préparer à la prochaine échéance. Quoi.
Oh yes, both teams did lose the game. So actually, both teams will want to win. So we'll prepare for them.
What did you see of them today that has you maybe a little bit concerned or something that causes you to think about what you can prepare for?
They are the most experienced team because they did qualify for the Under-17 World Cup, so we respect them in that, but we'll have to take our team in that approach. We still need the 3 points for that game. Yeah.